TVR Weirdness update, climate control.
In a normal car, you have one dial for the airspeed, another dial for the temperature, and then another dial for the direction. In the TVR, you have one dial for the cold air and the fan speed. You also have one dial for the hot air and the fan speed. But if you want to change the temperature, you have to adjust both of the fan speeds and the dials, much like your shower faucet. Yeah, it's weird.